All right. So, one thing I definitely found most interesting was how just 1 to 2 meals a week is enough to protect a child of obesity risks later in their young adolescent life. That doesn't seem like a lot to me, but that could just be me being very privileged to have that when I was growing up. Another thing I found interesting was they mentioned like workplace hours being more flexible so they can allow parents to come home for family dinner from work. I thought that was really neat and definitely a very good idea. And then lastly, I was in just in general with all of these articles, I was very shocked to see how many different variables can determine BMI or like be a fat like deciding factor of a child's BMI. I didn't know that was really possible, but it's been pretty interesting to learn.